for tuning in today, and I pray that all is well with each and every one of you. Well, today I'll just stop by just to share a few things that we could probably learn from David in this familiar passage of scripture, which is Psalms 27. We know that, David wrote a lot of the Psalms, and this is one of the ones that he wrote. So out of the gate, he shows us his confidence in the Lord. It says, "The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear?" And it goes on to say that, even though that war breaks out against me, even then will I be confident. Amen. And so, we're constantly fighting battles each and every day. You know, there's temptation on every side. We're fighting battles, whether it be depression or greed, or even just, keeping ourselves set apart from the things of the world, right? It's a daily battle that we fight each and every day. And yes, I know, we know that the enemy is busy, that the devil tries to come at us at every angle, every chance that he gets. But, the Lord says the battle is his, amen, and that the devil is defeated. So he comes alongside of us and he fights our battles for us. So we just can remain confident in that, in knowing that God is always with us and he has a perfect plan for our lives, amen. Hebrews 4:16 says, "Let us then approach God's throne of grace with confidence." It says, "So that we may receive mercy and find grace to help us in our time of need." Amen. We also see David seeking the Lord. He sought God's blessings and his protection. Also, even his joy, right? He says that one thing that he desires of the Lord, and that is to dwell in the house of the Lord forever and to behold the beauty of the Lord. Amen. And so we see also that God is always with us. He never leaves us, nor does he forsake us. Amen. All throughout the book of Psalms, we see David facing all kinds of tests and trials and tribulations. And no matter how many times he found himself in a precarious situation, he had confidence in knowing, he trusted in the Lord, and knowing that God will be there, is always there to take care of the situation, right? And so through all of that, even think about that, one thing remained is that his heart for God never changed. It never changed. So I just want, no matter how bad our circumstances may seem to be, our tests and trials may seem to be, even sometimes how hopeless we may feel, just know that God is with us. He has not left us and he would not leave us, because again, he said that he would never leave us, nor would he forsake us. He's with us always. He's Emmanuel, right? And so I leave you with this, and this is also a good note that this passage of scripture ends when it says, "Be of good courage." It says, "Wait on the Lord and he shall strengthen our hearts." So until next time, know that I love you, but God loves you so much more. Be intentional. Love on purpose. Blessings.